HomoeoGuru. Please subscribe our channel, press bell icon to get continuous updates about new videos. Exam oriented video part 61 MCQs. Radiographic string sign is a feature of option A, ulcerative colitis, option B, Crohn's disease, option C, diverticulosis, option D, acute intestinal obstruction. Answer: option B, Crohn's disease. Crohn's disease, also known as regional enteritis or ileitis. It is associated with HLA-B27. Disease starts at terminal ileum. Skip lesions present. Radiologically, cobblestone appearance and string sign present. Question number 2. Knot belongs to Compositae family. Option A, Calendula. Option B, Aloes. Option C, Cinna. Option D, Arnica. Answer: option B, Aloes. Compositae family. It is the largest vegetable family. Abrotanum, Arnica, Bellis pernis, Calendula, Camomilla, Cinna, Millifolium, Tarasacum. These medicines are under Compositae family. Aloes in Liliaceae family. Third question. The importance of massage has been mentioned in the Organon of Medicine, 6th edition. Option A, aphorism 290. Option B, aphorism 284. Option C, aphorism 286. Option D, aphorism 291. Correct answer is option A, aphorism 290. Aphorism 290 in 6th edition, massage. Aphorism 290 in 5th edition, ingestion, olfaction and inhalation of medicine. Question number 4. What does the word quanto meaning in repertorial language? Option A, seat of disease. Option B, time. Option C, cause. Option D, personality. Answer: option B, time. Bonnie Hassan's concept of totality. Quis, personality. Quid, disease. Ubi, seat of the disease. Cubus auxilis, accompanying symptoms. Cur, cause of disease. Quomodo, modification, aggravation and amelioration. Quando means time. Fifth question. Smallest cranial nerve. Option A, trigeminal nerve. Option B, trochlear nerve. Option C, facial nerve. Option D, optic nerve. Answer: option B, trochlear nerve. Trochlear nerve. It is a fourth cranial nerve, motor nerve. It supplies superior oblique muscle, located on the superior orbital fissure. Question number 6. Sunlight is a source of option A, vitamin A, option B, vitamin B12, option C, vitamin D, option D, thiamine. Answer, option C, vitamin D. RDA of vitamin D in children, 400 international unit or 10 milligram. In adults, 200 international unit or 5 milligram. Question number 7. Good cholesterol is option A, LDL, option B, HDL, option C, triglycerides, option D, all. Correct answer, option B, HDL. Bad cholesterol is LDL and good cholesterol is HDL. Question number 8. Idiocy in children. Option A, sulfur. Option B, cinna. Option C, ethusa. Option D, chamomilla. Answer, option C, ethusa. Question number 9. Constipation during pregnancy. Option A, alumina. Option B, silicia. Option C, sepia. Option D, platina. Answer, option A, alumina. Constipation from lead poisoning, OPM. Constipation of infants during dentition, magnesium muriaticum. Question number 10. Fertilization most commonly occur at option A, isthmus, option B, ampulla, option C, interstitium, option D, uterine cavity. Answer, option B, ampulla. Question number 11. Corynebacterium diphtheriae is a option A, gram-positive cocci, option B, gram-positive bacilli, option C, gram-negative cocci, option D, gram-negative bacilli. Answer, option B, gram-positive bacilli. Corynebacterium diphtheriae, gram-positive bacilli, also known as Loeffler's bacillus. It is a non-acid fast and non-motile rods. Culture media is Loeffler's serum slop. Question number 12. Morula cell sheet has how many cells? Option A, 1 to 8 cells. Option B, 8 to 16 cells. Option C, 1 to 4 cells. And option D, 24 to 32 cells. Correct answer is option B, 8 to 16 cells. Question number 13. Gas gangrene is caused by option A, Treponema pallidum, option B, E. coli, option C, H. pylori, and option D, Clostridium perfringens. Answer, option D, Clostridium perfringens. Clostridium botulinum causes botulism. Clostridium perfringens causes food poisoning, cellulitis, and gas gangrene. Clostridium tetani causes tetanus. Question number 14. Icterus with pneumonia, especially of the right lung. Option A, Lycopodium. Option B, Medorinum. Option C, Antimonium tartaricum. And option D, Calcarea carb. Answer. Option C, Antimonium tartaricum. Pneumonia. In right upper lobe, medicines are Calcarea carb and Arsenicum album. Pneumonia in right middle lobe, medicines are Medorinum, Sepia, Sanguinaria. Pneumonia in right lower lobe, medicines are Bryonia, Chelidonium, Calicarb, Lycopodium and Merxol. In left upper lobe, Sulfur, Phosphorus, Maristica, Tuberculinum and Pteridione. Pneumonia in left lower lobe, Carbovich, Oxalic Acidum, Romex, Natrum Sulf and Syphilinum. Question number 15. Father of Indian Homoeopathy. Option A, Dr. M.N. Pillai. Option B, Babu Rajendralal Datta. Option C, John Martin Honenberger. And option D, Dunham. Answer, option B, Babu Rajendralal Datta. First qualified physician in India, Dr. Mahendralal Sarkar. Question number 16. The Hidden Treasure of Last Edition of Organon is a work of option A, J.H. Clark, option B, Kent, option C, Perry Smith, and option D, Dunham. Answer, option C, Perry Smith. Question number 17. Symptomatic treatment is option A, antipathy, option B, allopathy, option C, isopathy, and option D, homeopathy. Answer, option A, antipathy. Definition of antipathy explained in aphorism 23. Antipathy is also known as enantiopathy or palliative method. In this method, after transient and apparent alleviation, they break forth again with increased intensity and become manifestly aggravated. Question number 18. Fever after overexertion belongs to option A, acute sporadic, option B, acute individual, option C, acute epidemic, and option D, acute endemic. Answer, option B, acute individual. Classification of acute disease in aphorism 73. Acute diseases are classified into individual disease, sporadic disease, and epidemic disease. Individual disease. It is a transient explosion of latent sora. Exiting cause is peculiar to that individual only. Second one, sporadic disease. At same time, meteoric or telluric influences or injurious agent. In epidemic disease from same cause. Question number 19. Disease per se means option A, effect of disease, option B, cause of disease, option C, change in the state of health, and option D, all of the above. Answer, option C, change in the state of health. Question number 20. Headache better by nose bleeding under which miasm? Option A, psora. Option B, psychosis. Option C, syphilis. Option D, tubercular. Answer, option D, tubercular. Headache in psora, headache better by rest and warmth. In psychosis, headache better by motion. In syphilis, headache aggravated by rest and cold. In tubercular miasm, headache better by nose bleeding. Thank you.